Example of what he does there. Hard to play against defensively, hard to play against offensively.
Jackets able to keep it in. Werenski takes that pass, throws it in front, scores! Brandon Dubinsky drops home the Werenski shot. 2-2.
Well, Brandon Dubinsky started this play in the offensive zone, right on the dot. Wins the faceoff here. Good job by Brandon. It's a shot that gets caught up in that mess of bodies in the top left of your screen. And now Brandon goes right to the net. Credit the defenseman there, keeping the puck in along the boards. There's the chop at it as it beats Roberto Luongo. Great isolation of Dubinsky there. There's the reaction of the bench. And the play on the wall by the defenseman was key there. Simple hockey. The Blue Jackets have come out here and taken back the momentum.